One of the things digital signage can do really well is present images, a slideshow if you like. You've seen this yourself when you're at the food court in the mall looking at a vendor's menu on their digital signage. You've probably seen longer slideshows also. Sometimes they're trying to grab your attention while you're walking through the mall. Sometimes they're what you watch casually when you're waiting in line at a coffee shop or a bank. And whether you're studying the menu or waiting in line at the bank, digital signage has the potential to expose you to content that's useful or makes waiting more pleasant, or both. In this video, I'm going to walk you through how to display images on video kiosk. Let's get started. You can set up video kiosk to display images in 5 easy steps. Create your image slides. Install video kiosk. Create a video kiosk folder containing the images. Move the folder onto the device running video kiosk and launch video kiosk. Here's each step in detail. Step 1, create your slides. In addition to getting your digital signage up and running, you'll need to create content. That's the fun part. And it can be as easy as using existing digital photographs. Or creating slides in a presentation app, like PowerPoint, Keynote, or Google Slides. Just remember 2 rules. Rule number 1, create images that have the same aspect ratio as your screen. Most modern screens use a 16:9 aspect ratio, so images of 1280x720 will look just fine. But most tablets use a 16:10 aspect ratio, although some use 16:9. If you're unsure, check your user's manual for the device you're displaying your presentation on. When you use images that are the same size and the same aspect ratio as your screen, you don't have to worry about the images being too big or too small for your display. Rule number 2, test. What looks great on your computer a few inches from your face might look wonderful on a screen on the wall in the fellowship hall, or it might be impossible to read. So start small. Make a few test images. Then run the experiment. Put the images up and make sure they're both readable and good looking, making any small changes that will make them even better. Once you have a great slide concept, then it's time to create the rest of your presentation. Step 2, install Video Kiosk. If you haven't already downloaded Video Kiosk to your Android device, download it now from the Play Store. The trial version that you download will display a watermark over the screen, but all the features will work, so you can try them out before you buy. When you buy Video Kiosk, the watermark will be removed. Step 3. On your computer, create a Video Kiosk folder containing the images. You can get more information about the folder layout in the Video Kiosk User's Manual. Step 4. Move the images onto the device running Video Kiosk. You can do this using a USB cable or using Video Kiosk's Cloud Update feature. Step 5. Launch Video Kiosk. For example, Jeff runs a small coffee shop and he uses an Android TV to entertain his customers while they wait to order. He used to show the news, but now he shows a loop of pet photographs supplied by his customers. He got the digital display up and running one step at a time. Here's what he did. After he installed Video Kiosk, he uploaded a few pet pictures he had onto his Android TV using Video Kiosk's Cloud Update feature. To do this, he just followed the instructions in the tutorial. He discovered that updating his picture folder was a snap using the cloud, and Video Kiosk updated on the fly, meaning he didn't have to restart his digital signage when he changed the pictures. Video Kiosk would just start playing the new ones the next time through the loop. This left him free to serve his customers, and his customers could continue to enjoy the show. Overall, he was pleased with the results, but he thought the default display time of 30 seconds was a bit too long. So he went into the settings and he changed the display time from 30 seconds to 15 seconds. He got it all up and running using the default settings, and then he decided to try some of the other display options. First, he tried displaying with a fade time between slides. Then, he tried displaying using the pan and zoom effect, also known as the Ken Burns effect. He decided that he liked the fade transition best, and so he went back into the settings and configured it that way. He was pretty happy with the way things looked at this point, but he noticed that some of the pictures were different sizes, and the small ones left a lot of black background on the screen. Maybe I need a different background color, he thought, but that's the subject of another tutorial. Now that you've watched the demo, it's time for you to do it. We've already created the slides for you, so you can skip the Create Slides step for now. Step 1. If you haven't already downloaded Video Kiosk to your Android device, download it now from the Play Store. The trial version that you download will display a watermark over the screen, but all the features will work so you can try them before you buy. And when you buy Video Kiosk, the watermark will be removed. If you don't have an Android device handy, you can run this demo on your Android phone. Step 2. To run the tutorial, we've made it easy for you to do what Jeff did, because you can just download his pictures from our site. Just download the image sample kit. Step 3. Open the sample kit. Find the Video Kiosk folder and copy it to your device. If you're not sure how to do that, just watch the tutorial available on our site. You'll find the link below. Step 4. Launch Video Kiosk. Video Kiosk will begin playing the slideshow and looping through the images until you tell it to stop. In just a few minutes, you've got your first digital signage presentation up and running, and you're one step closer to going live with your own inspiring digital signage presentation. For step-by-step instructions on how to use Video Kiosk, check out our tutorials, available on our website and on our YouTube channel. And for printed step-by-step instructions on all of Video Kiosk's features, download the Video Kiosk User's Manual. You'll find the link below. If you found this video helpful, please leave us a comment.